Alright, go.
Okay, alright, okay, ready.
Away we go.
Straight into the glass doors.
No, we've got to book some books first.
And this is the beautiful Camana Bay. I'm Vicky Wheaton. Would a bagel count? I mean, that's under $50. I just don't know how long it's going to last.
I don't know what to buy for a boyfriend.
It's been so long. How much is this book? I love John Stewart, and my best friend loves John Stewart. And do you know what? That's under $50. Get this. See, it's a ticket. Off the list. Thank you very much.
We've got that.
I mean, we can do the one-stop shop here. You know what I mean?
Yes,
you can get things for your wife, your girlfriend, your elderly.
And how much are the hats? Are you a tea kind of guy? You are? Okay. By the way, when we go next door, just because I have a budget of $50 for myself per person, doesn't mean you have to. You don't have to limit yourself like that, because she's got some gorgeous evening dresses, and I want one of them. I can't wear hats myself. I have the biggest head of anyone I know. I mean, I seriously have a huge noggin. I actually quite like the dark blue. And that's 35. Look at that, honey. Look at that, sweetie cakes. All right, darling.
I was just explaining to Michael that the beauty of shopping in Camana Bay is that everything's wrapped so beautifully, it takes the stress out of actually wrapping your presents. So you can just pop that
in
the Christmas tree.
Two down, and we've still got quite a few to go. We've been at this 18 minutes, so I think we're going to have to speed it up a bit. Bedside manner. Do you know what's funny? I bet you think that I'm just doing this for the camera. This is really what it's like to date me. Okay. I mean, I'm a dog person as well.
I've dated enough of them. That's not going anywhere, is it?
We're halfway through our list, and we're not even at half an hour. I mean, you can buy everything at Camana Bay.
Ready?
Ready. Elderly relative. We've got the teenager. There's the unisex gift, and I think we're going to find out if I have to get something different for a certain one. Come on, baby, pick up a pace. I can't carry you anymore.
Not for children, let me tell you.
Heavens to Betsy. All right, now,
let's see, we've got...
Actually, now...
...so it does
look
obliged to carry
my own clothes. Hey, are you aware of the promotion that we're doing for Camana Bay? And I have one more gift I've got to get. I've got 10 minutes to do it. And I'd like to get cinema vouchers for it. We've got an hour to do it. This is my last gift. This is 10 of those, I think. That'll do well for the office gift. All right, back to the Discovery Centre. Lazy git.